everyone for coming. It's amazing. Oh, yes, my support network. Thank you guys for all coming. It's absolutely amazing. Can you believe 10 years? It's gone so quickly, huh? As old as this one. She was nearly born upstairs, weren't you? Yeah, nearly. I guess thank you all for coming and supporting us. And no, don't take a photo of my nose.
Okay.
I'd love to thank my beautiful partner. Nikita's eating steak, so we're not going to rip her past that. Away from that. I'd like to thank all my teachers, Grandmaster William Chun, Sifu Dana, Sifu Josea. Without them, I wouldn't be who I am today, I guess. And, I just thank you all for all your support last year. You know, as you know, it was a pretty rough year last year for us, but we got through it. And it turned out to be fine, and I'm healthy now, and we're here. And 10 years down the track, and we all come here for a common purpose, you know, to share and love Wing Chun. I hope you meet some people you haven't met today. It's great to see some of the old faces, Sam and Ben, and so many people here from my past, and people from my present as well. I have some certificates I'd like to give out for people who have really, I feel like have accomplished a lot this year. Where are they? Okay. Oh, you're back.
You want to be a part of this, or you want to take some photos of everyone looking at us?
Okay, so.
Hi. No,
it's okay. All right. No. Eric, most consistent this year. Give him a round of applause.
I can't get rid of this guy. He's around all the time now, but it's great.
I think you've really fallen in love with it, yeah?
Yeah, fantastic.
Okay, that's for you. Congratulations, and this one's for you as well. You want to take a photo? That's for you. Congratulations, well done. You really earned it.
This is another person who's become a part of the furniture around the academy, and she's really, I think, persevered. Mishi, come up and most dedicated.
Most dedicated for you, Mishi. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Let's put this here. Okay. That's good.
No. Okay, this one is another person who's really persevered and come a long way this year. Daryl Gravel. Come up, Daryl. Most improved this year. Well done, congratulations, welcome.
Good. Nikita, can you move out of the way of the camera?
Any kids?
No. Welcome. Do you take a photo of us?
Someone who isn't here but is just about to go over to Japan, Aiden. Aiden's been really, he's not here. Give him a clap anyway. Yeah, Aiden's been really amazing. He's been really consistent with his grading, he's really pushing through, so well done, Aiden. Someone who's been around for a little while now, Marie. She's been very dedicated this year. Marie, come over, Marie.
Photo with Marie.
And last but not least, who's just...
Oh no, there's one more. Not too much. Yes, too much.
Well, I'll put... Jacques just nicked off because he was going to miss his... He's not here, just left. He said, I've got everybody, he's got to go. He got the most consistent as well. And also, you want to read it? Okay, who's this saying?
Adrian Furby.
Adrian Furby, also very enthusiastic this year. Come on, Carl. Well done, good job. Well done. That's for you. Thank you very much. Take a photo, you're up right, you're going to lose your job in a minute.